Russell Jones. I'm currently a senior at Liberty High School and vice president of my class and captain of the football team. I play linebacker and I play fullback. In my tape, first you'll see a highlight reel from the first half of the season. And secondly, you'll see a full-length game against number 3, nationally ranked De La Salle. I hope you enjoy everything you see in my tape, and maybe one day I can come play for you. Thank you for your time.
We'll be right back. That's number 21, Caleb Ball. Number 17, Mike McGilvery. Pass complete to number 19. That's their own 18-yard line. Wayne pass, complete to number 11, Michael Church for Darius Hall, touchdown. Number 13, Joey Kova takes the point of catch.
Come on, Dion!
Go.
Russell, Jones on the carry.
Stopped
by number 57, Dominic Russo.
There you go.
Watch out! There you go.
Yeah.
Robbie! Woo!
Tito Pico on the carry for the Spartans. Time to play by number 5, David. McGivory's pass, completed over there by Michael Sam. Good player, Deanna Bell, first down. First and 10 at the Liberty 35-yard line. Dennisau recovers their own fumble. Dennisau left on the play. The game is tied. The pick on the left. Off the first for Dennisau touchdown.
Well, I mean, there seems to be actually.
Dead ball. Nelly Franklin Field. Number 13, Joey Glover, is at the point of Eastern meeting in Brady and Mack. Thank you for looking at number 5, David Gray, Leopard. Stop on play at number 54, Dimitri Masarenko. Number 33, Nick White in the ball carrier for the Lions. We have dead ball. White man on the carry. Stop by Dominic Russo. Griffin pass, can put the number 32, AJ Wynn.
Nice, huh?
Number 11, Michael Sid on the return. There are penalty flags on the field. Number 12, Jay Griffin, stopped on the play.